Hello there, I'm Alistair Diggis and this is Douglas Nairne, and we are the co-founders of Opera Bohemia. We founded the company 7 years ago, and for our seventh production this year we will stage Verdi's La Traviata.
La Traviata is about Violetta Valerie, a famous courtesan in Paris, who is sadly extremely unwell. As a result of this, she lives her life with the motto of never falling in love and being as carefree as possible. However, she meets the young and dashing Alfredo Germain, who's hopelessly devoted to her, and of course, they fall in love.
When we eventually take the production on tour, it's wonderful going to all of these little venues throughout Scotland. All of the performances are very intimate, and you really feel that the audience are being taken along the story with you, and they're very much involved. You can hear them laughing or crying depending on what production you're doing, and that's very reassuring as a performer to feel that.
I think it's going to be great to take such a great piece of work around to people that wouldn't necessarily get this kind of art otherwise, to small places, to really spread what we're doing and what we're delivering in such high quality opera, in such kind of small packages, I suppose. And especially, I come from a small village in Wales, and we never had anything like this, and I think I really would have enjoyed it.
I look forward to seeing you at our production of La Traviata.